February.
Now here in Southwest Florida, space heaters already flying off store shelves. But before you turn yours on, make sure you know how to use it properly. More on that in just a minute. But first, NBC2's Simone Cucurullo found out how some people will be spending the next few nights. Simone.
Lisa, take a look at this. 54 degrees. It's certainly not what we are used to here in Southwest Florida, and it's only going to be getting colder in the next coming nights. That's the reason that many shoppers hit the streets today in order to get their hands on some hot ticket items before the big chill.
It is very cold for Florida.
It's nice to get out in this weather.
Love it.
I'm not going outside.
Or hate it.
It's not very comfortable out there now.
The winter weather is making its way down to Southwest Florida.
We suddenly transition from fans and cooling mechanisms to all of a sudden, within a switch of the dime, you know, heating mechanisms for people to be able to stay warm.
A reason why the Home Depot's shelves are bare in East Fort Myers.
And we have emergency shipments coming to help deal with it.
After a weekend rush claimed the hot ticket item, space heaters.
I do have a space heater and we have heated blankets and we're pulling them out tonight.
But some are just looking for regular blankets and a warm place to sleep.
It's a hot coffee, a blanket, a jacket, whatever it is, it puts a smile on their face.
The Salvation Army is preparing to open a shelter tomorrow night.
It's a little bit too cold.
When temperatures are expected to dip below 40 degrees.
So the ground becomes like a big ice cube sleeping on, and that's hard for anybody to deal with.
For now, shoppers are hitting the stores for supplies.
Just break out the hoodie, jeans, boots, and that's about it.
Before hiding away for their hibernation.
Snuggle up and stay warm.
The Home Depot in East Fort Myers is expecting another shipment of those space heaters in the next coming days. They do have some readily available at their locations in Cape Coral. As far as that warming shelter hosted by the Salvation Army, that will open at 7 p.m. tomorrow night. I'm live in downtown Fort Myers this evening. Simone Cucurullo, NBC2.
All right, thanks so much, Simone. Now, Peter mentioned it earlier, but investigators do say that fire in Orlando is why you should never plug space heaters into power strips. Many of you probably have space heaters turned on right now. Certainly don't blame you. But if it's plugged into a power strip, that strip can overheat quickly. And when it comes to regular home heating, replace the filter before turning it on. The dirt and dust can clog the airflow, and that can cause a fire. Also, don't be surprised if you do smell something burning.
And if you know a cold front's coming in, so you kind of don't get that smell, I recommend opening the windows and doors, turn the heater on for about 15, 20 minutes to get that smell off. And then once that smell is gone, you won't have that smell anymore.
Experts say that burning smell should go away in less than a half hour. If it doesn't, that's when they say you should call the fire department.